Bro, these niggas, bro, like, we the reason why Africans is what Africans is.
Niggas hear about Africans, you're going to hear about Sheridan, so, ATM.
I don't want to hear niggas saying like, shit.
Even
niggas,
the Africans getting confused for ATM.
Yeah.
Niggas be thinking like they ATM.
Like so, y'all niggas, go to jail, at least mother, give us our flowers. Mother,
these niggas used to be in jail, and Jack, they was ATM.
Yeah, give us our flowers.
So they could be good.
Wanted to be ATM.
Don't say no name, bro.
You wanted to be ATM.
Don't say no ATM. What my mother niggas used to be in jail saying they ATM. Like yo, niggas be like, yo, where you from? How you ATM? They're like, yeah, my cousin Fablo. My cousin Fablo, like shit like that. Like,
that's crazy.
Like, come on, bro. We here, and the story got to come back to us, so I'm not going to make up a whole lie. This is real fact. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, these niggas, they know what's up. Like, they doing this shit. Cause like it's like this, bro. You know these niggas is lit, so let me diss these niggas so right. We can get lit. You know what I'm saying? That's what's going on right now. Like these niggas not hot. I shot a music video on they block for 4 hours.
And no one told you nothing.
Huh?
No one told you nothing?
What they gonna tell us? We on y'all block. We on y'all block.
One of them said
we didn't invite them. How I gotta invite you to your own block?
You want to clear that situation up?
Niggas, where my mother, I stay blocked.
Yeah, I stay blocked, by the way. Nah, Fabo showed me that before we started recording.
Like, so look, all right, so boom.
Talk to me.
You see, I'm from Africa, I'm Ivorian. You know what I'm saying? So that Mars is my Mars. Like, you know what I'm saying? My family, we helped build that Mars, all type of shit, right? Mm-hmm. So I go there every Eid. I've been going there since I was born. These niggas see me every Eid. You know what I'm saying? They ain't never do nothing. They would act like they don't see me. They would act like this, that. I would take pictures. They would look at this boomer. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? It was nothing, right? Now they wanna. Today, all of a sudden, the last Eid, whatever. I'm with same routine. But you know me. For me, I have my situation on my. I don't want it for me. So boom, because. These niggas see me, they're like, oh, it's I'm like, they thought I was gonna run or some shit, like, they thought I was gonna be out. These niggas thought we were gonna follow the pit. I'm like, nigga, I'm right here, Woogie, what's up? Like, what's up? I'm not going nowhere, I'm not about to run. Because vice versa, we catch them, they out. Like, you know what I'm saying? Them niggas is out once you catch them. But me, I'm a grown ass, well, I'm not running from nothing, you know what I'm saying? I'm what's up? Do what y'all gotta do.
Niggas cap, you know what I'm saying?
Hold on. So, boom, now these niggas are, they trying to run up on they. I ain't gonna lie, they spanked me. They was 30. I only got 2 arms and 2 legs. Fuck, what you want me to do, bro?
Odds against you.
Like, you know what I'm saying? I rock one of them shit. Like, boom, grab him. They all start spanking me. So I'm like, damn, it's
that's
over.
What
like,
they do.
I can't do nothing. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, there's nothing. What am I gonna do, bro? Like, I want them to tell me what was I supposed to do.
Yeah,
like,
yeah.
He had an E prayer. He gonna shoot niggas at like, the match.
You know what? You know what I'm laughing?
Like, your mother was in the way. Like, bro. That's what y'all wanted.
And he could've,
you know what I'm saying?
Like,
I could've really violated.
So let me ask you this question. And this is just out of, for me, not even to this, just out of curiosity. Are you going back to that mosque next to you?
I can't. I ain't gonna lie.
We could if we want to, but
you know why? It's not even that. The family. I don't want to cause.
I feel
you. Me, like I don't want to violate. You know what I'm saying? Like,
I feel you.
It's not because I'm.
But
scared
we miss them. That's
I'm
a mosque.
I've been through Harlem.
Bro, y'all did bad.
They know I've been there.
No.
After that situation, they know.
They like, jump you out of mosque.
Yo,
where you go
on,
pray?
Yo,
fuck. Let me say this.
No. Calm down. Calm down. So I wouldn't go back because like I don't want to for me cause attention. Like, you know what I'm saying? Because I know I'm not.
I respect
it. You know what I'm saying? So like it's like. I don't want to go there, niggas. No, Fablo. Like, you know what I'm saying? I don't want
to. It's going to take away from, like, why y'all there. Okay,
I'm not trying to cause attention, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. I could go there and violate anytime I want to, you know what I'm saying? But I wouldn't want to do that because I'm Muslim.
I respect
that.
I'm
not a bozo, you know what I'm saying?
That's grown man mentality, exactly, for me. You're not going on. You're going there to pray, not to get it on with niggas.
I'm not going there to be like, I go there to pray. It's not that serious. I pray a different mind.
Mm-hmm.
Not that serious. But I be in 116 all the time. Like, I got a girl over there.
That's my blood.
My girl a little bit, you know what I'm saying? I see her every day.
Yeah, I'm saying.
Yo,
keep that.
I got you.
Like,